In today's video, we are going to discuss about adverb of place. Come here. Here is the adverb of place. To tell us where to come, go there. There is the adverb of place to tell us where to go. She lives nearby. Lives, action verb. Went, action verb. Went, action verb. Left, action verb. These are action verbs. Nearby, adverb of place. Upstairs, adverb of place. Downstairs, adverb of place. These adverb of places are telling us where to go. Where does she live? Where has she gone? Let us see another example. I left my marker somewhere means I left my marker somewhere. Somewhere is the adverb of place. Modifying the verb left. I left my marker somewhere. Now I can't find it. I left my books there. There is the adverb of place to tell us where I left the books. Where I left my books. Some main adverbs of place are here, there, up, down, everywhere, anywhere, away, within, in, above, below, inside, outside, and many more. I have taken some words from here as an example. You can make some more examples, sentences by using these words. I went upside. He went downstairs. Please get down. Go up. Below, inside, outside. These all the words can be used for making sentences. And these words tell us about the adverb of place. So, hope you understand the examples of adverb of place. Now, I conclude this session. I will see you in my next video. Thank you very much.